Since 1994, Vermeer has been at the forefront of redefining the wood processing market by providing Vermeer products to fit the needs of our customers worldwide. Now let's take a look at one of the new offerings in our already diverse recycling and forestry portfolio, the LS3600TX low-speed shredder. Let's start with what powers the LS3600TX. The Vermeer LS3600TX is powered by a 456 horsepower CAT A-rated C13B Tier 4 final diesel engine offering 2,082 foot-pounds of maximum torque with 146-gallon fuel tank capacity. This shredder offers maximum productivity on those long days. The Vermeer engineered mechanical drive system behind this powerhouse allows for maximum horsepower transfer to the rotor compared to hydraulically driven systems, resulting in maximized torque while running at a lower horsepower. This in turn provides longevity and engine life without impacting productivity. Engine service and maintenance is redefined with unparalleled access to the machine. The maintenance-friendly and readily accessible engine bay design includes large accordion-style access doors, multiple ladder points, and a large service platform to help with serviceability. And for larger maintenance projects, the entire engine enclosure can be removed. Look to the heart of the machine, and you'll find industry-leading technology in a multi-application durable design that maximizes productivity while minimizing maintenance. Aggressive rotor teeth positioned along the drum face are engineered to maximize performance while minimizing contact points to process material more efficiently. This 10-foot-long welded rotor comes in a 21-tooth configuration consisting of both tall and short teeth. Reliability and maintenance were a focus, as evidenced by the dual-bolt quick-change teeth. Vermeer reinvents the design of the comb with our individual bolt-in comb teeth that have two usable edges, helping to extend the life of your teeth and minimize maintenance costs. With a hydraulically movable comb structure, comb teeth maintenance can be performed from ground level, providing ease of maintenance when required. Our design gives your operation versatility with the ability to control the size of the material by adjusting the spacing between the comb and rotor. For peace of mind, the LS3600TX offers three stages of protection to help minimize the likelihood of damage due to contaminants. The first of which is the comb. The comb constantly monitors cylinder pressure and will open when a set pressure is reached, providing protection to the rotor, transmission, and driveline. Now let's take a look into the second line of defense, the transmission. The LS3600TX is equipped with a twin-disc reversible mechanical transmission for efficient power transfer that maximizes productivity. The second line of defense lies in the design of our software. Upon the fourth reversal, the machine goes into a lockout in order to help protect the clutches from locking up. The operator cannot bypass that lockout, even by cycling the key. For the third line of defense, the driveline includes a ball detent torque limiter that automatically disengages the driveline when max torque is experienced. Resetting the torque limiter is as easy as reversing the rotor until you no longer hear clicking from the mechanism. Ultimately, this helps protect the driveline system when tough material is encountered and helps extend overall machine life while providing peace of mind. Transition is key with the utilization of an optional steel mesh inlay belly conveyor belt designed for durability and longevity. The belly belt cartridge does not require the rear discharge conveyor to be removed when changing the belt, allowing for efficient maintenance. This design includes flashing for minimal leakage, allowing optimal transfer of material and reduced buildup under the machine. Moving on to the self-supporting discharge conveyor, the operator has the flexibility to stack piles up to 14.1 feet before having to reposition the machine. To fit the needs of your operation and the vast applications at hand, the discharge conveyor includes a proportional valve for speed customization, and the height of the conveyor is adjustable from the remote. For ease of transportation, the conveyor folds up and over the machine. The design of the hopper promotes material flow and reduces the need to manipulate material, and a notch in the front of the hopper positions longer material in line with the rotor to help improve feeding. With this design, we achieved a less complex infeed that doesn't need a tipping hopper, and fewer hydraulics are required. All controls are located at the front of the machine on the control panel, outfitted with fully functional touchscreens. Most operational functions can be achieved at this station, but the few that can't are initiated with the wireless remote, giving the operator the freedom and convenience to control the unit from the seat of a loader. The full function remote gives the operator live data and feedback with the ability to make adjustments as material changes. When the job takes you to more challenging terrain, the LS3600TX has you covered with industry-leading mobility. This tracked unit is controlled from our remote transceiver with proportional joysticks, giving the operator ultimate control. When it comes to innovative technology and industry-leading support, the Vermeer LS3600TX rises to the occasion. With the durable, flexible, and efficient design you've come to expect from Vermeer, the LS3600TX doesn't just set the standard, it is the standard. To learn more, contact your local dealership.